When I was a child, my interest in our environment was prompted by my chemistry class testing the water quality of our local river. The Earth system has four components: the atmosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, and the geosphere. Physical, chemical, and biological processes occur within each component and between components. Storage and exchange of matter and energy occur in the Earth system. In the water cycle, water is stored in liquid or frozen form in the oceans or sea ice. Evaporation causes water to move from the hydrosphere to the atmosphere, changing its form from liquid to vapor. In the atmosphere, vapor condenses to form clouds and precipitation, returning water to the hydrosphere and closing the water cycle. The greenhouse gas methane is part of the carbon cycle. It has both natural and man-made emissions. Wetlands are the largest single source of natural emissions. Man-made emissions include agriculture, waste, and fossil fuels. Increases in methane's concentration has contributed to climate change, and climate change may alter the methane cycle. Wetlands, for example, may increase, causing further climate change. This is a positive feedback. To keep our climate healthy, we need to reduce emissions. Agreements like the Paris Agreement and the Global Methane Pledge aim to achieve those emission reductions.